Richard, if you lose my belt, I will condemn you to eternal damnation.
Raven, I will not lose the belt, I promise you.
If you do, you will not survive my wrath.
What does that mean?
Miss Director, won't you direct me?
Do whatever the hell you want.
Dust.
And I'm gonna be the one that kicks everybody's ass in 1996 for Extreme Championship Wrestling.
You know, Raven, Terry Gordy has died twice.
Wow. I'd like to feel that pain.
You'll feel so much pain, you wish you were dead.
I will carry the respected ECW TV title around my waist again, because I am the man to do it. If you don't believe me, lace up your boots and come to the ring, because I'm ready to knock your ass out the box.
Francine, the ECW television title means a lot to me. I am sorry. The franchise! Your ass is mine.
They always said that the franchise wasn't hardcore enough. They always said that the franchise couldn't get into the ECW and do it hardcore style and get extreme.
Franchise, we gotta get you to the hospital, man.
But you know something, Pitbull? You can bust me from ear to ear. I can bleed all the blood, sweat all the sweat, and I can cry all the tears. But Pitbull, let me tell you something.
Franchise, we gotta get you.
You've drawn first blood. You just wait 1 second. You've drawn first blood. And the way I see it, Pitbull, where you make the first call with blood, I make the second call with blood.
Medic,
Chris Jericho, you've got something I want. Something that belongs to me, and son, that puts you in an enviable position. Four corners match, anybody can be tagged in. Pitbull, you've drawn first blood. Jericho, you've got my gold. Too Cold Scorpio, a non-factor. I want that what's rightfully mine.
Franchise, I gotta get you to the hospital. You need at least 20 stitches, friend.
You just go ahead and you call the hospital and you tell them that the franchise is coming.
All right.
I don't plan on standing behind any welfare recipient, any piece of homeless person. I'm not homeless. I'm not a welfare recipient. I've got insurance. I get paid damn well for what I do. Pitbull, these stitches in my head are going to remind me every single one that they put that needle through 15, 20, 25 times. Every single time they stick that needle into my flesh, I'm going to think of you, and I'm going to make you pay, Pitbull. I'm going to make you pay, Anthony. You got it, son? It's a shoot now, and now it's all for blood and gold.
This belt has been held by Terry Funk, Eddie Guerrero, Dean Malenko, Too Cold Scorpio, the franchise, and Pitbull number 2. If there's anybody out there that can take this belt from me, I will hand it to you like a man, the same way that Pitbull did for me. But until that time, I'm gonna hold this belt and cherish it and give it the respect and the dignity that it deserves.
Really big announcement tonight, ladies and gentlemen. ECW.
You won't believe it. I've got a new wrestler to come to Extreme Championship Wrestling.
What are you doing in my office, Richards? Get out of here.
No, you don't understand. Forget about that. I got a new wrestler who's going to come right here to ECW and rule wrestling. Come in here, Sir Meanie.
This is going to be good.
Mr. Gordon, it will be a treat to wrestle in Extreme Championship Wrestling.
Out! Richard! Out!
They got these so-called gangsters.
Gangsters, they don't know no gangsters. This is gangsters. We're Mac Daddy's. Gangsters, they work for 40 ounces. We go there, we show up at the hood with them and their crew, and they better have our money because they work for us. See, that's what they don't understand. When it all comes down to push and shove, the money goes home with us.
It was a cold, long, dark night in Hartford, W. Reed, when Colonel the Meanie spotted his enemy.
Hold it right there, Colonel. Don't take another step.
Give me that doll, or I'll blow you up.
No way, dude.
You only got 6 bullets.
No way. This is one of those guns that shoot more than 6 bullets. Yeah.
What are you idiots doing in my office? What are you idiots doing?
We're almost done cleaning up there, Todd. Yeah. Almost done.
I missed the spot. Get that right there. Get out!
Sorry.
Putz, out!
Samoans, you want to come out from behind, and you want to jump on the gangsters. Well, son, if you look back, we know how to get people. We know how to do back jumping. We know how to get you when you least suspect it. You understand?
I'm getting the impression that I'm starting to annoy you there, Commission.
Starting to annoy me? You passed. Starting to annoy me.
All right. Okay. Just wait until you get a load of this. Come on in here, Blue Dust.
Oh, my God.
What do you think? This caters to every alternative lifestyle in the business. Oh, I get it. The uncomfortable silence, meaning the old casting tax deal. Okay, I'll leave you two alone.
Richards! Richards! Richard!
You gonna come and we gonna get you. We gonna get all of you one at a time.
Scars are souvenirs you never lose. And the past is never very far. Sandman, not only does Raven get to feel your pain by destroying your family, but now he finally gets one of his own.
Now I know what a father's really supposed to be like.
Sandman, I've waited 2 years to get you like this. Gotcha.
Subscribe now on ECW Network.